I had people come up to me and tell me that it's a man's job and what are you going to do? This has no future for you. Do women even play at nightclubs? I didn't give up in that 1 year. That 1 year was where my foundation lay. I still remember the days when I used to send out at least 100, 125 emails to event organizers, to managers, to owners of places, saying that I've just completed a course and let me know if I could come perform for you someday.